is it Zio? And yes, you can only see my head because this is one massive box. If I keep sniffing, it's because I have a really bad cold right now. Like, so bad. But, oh my god. I commissioned Jaws and Paws for this back in January. And it's finally here. As you all know, this is my boy Zio. And he's finally getting himself a body. Finally. Oh my god. Like, I can't deal with, like, the freaking excitement. I've been waiting for this for so long. Anyway, let's go ahead and open it. Okay! It's open. Let's just get the first thing out, if I can reach it. Whoop. I think this is the feet paws. Let's just try and... This cannot move out of the way anywhere. It's too big. Okay, we're just gonna have to deal with it like this. Let's get it open. Get the boy's feeties out. Boom. Oh, they're so cute. You know, I really am gonna try and get this box out the way. There we go. You can see everything properly there. So cute. They come with sandals as well. Let's take this off. So you can see, I did ask for the paw pads. So let's have a look. Oh, they're so cute. They're so squidgy. Okay, this is the right foot. Got little left and right things there. I haven't had feet paws for so long, but I've never had feet paws like this. I need to see if I can actually get it on. Oh, it's kind of like a sock paw thing. It's going to mould around my foot if I can get it in. Oh my god. Look at this. Oh my god. That is so cute. Get the other one out. It's so like squidgy. They're so cute. Okay, let's move that to the side. Let's see what's next. This big old bag. Oh, jeez. He's a big boy. Oh gosh. Where are the paws? I'll find them. Oh, I see them. They're in here as well. Silly me, I didn't see them. The hand paws are in here. Oh my god. Sorry, I went quiet. I was just looking. Try and get fingers in properly. Oh my god. These claws are freaking huge. Oh my god. Let's try and get the other one on. I did ask for like finger escapes, but I don't think there is any. That's okay, I don't mind. It was just gonna make it easier to get stuff on and off. Oh my god, they're so big. They're so big. So much loose fur. Oh my god, they're so cute. They're so cute. You could just see Zio here. Okay, let's get this big boy. Oh. Here's the big boy. It's so cute. feet. Oh my god. Oh, and there's like a hidden pocket in the chest bit here. So I can just stick my phone in while I'm, you know, going around the con. Or going around fair meets, and I won't need to put my phone down or keep holding it. It's gonna be so good. Okay. Now, I gotta try and get this stuff on. So, yeah, that's gonna be fun. See you in a minute. There is finger holes. I just found them. Oh god. There's like, I think a little bit of a gap, but like between my paws and the sleeve, but I'll sort that out. It probably just needs pulling down a little bit. Oh gosh. After getting this fursuit on, I'm so dead. Oh god. I can't even lift my feet up. Oh. Wow. I'm so dead. I can't tell if you can see the back properly or not. Woo! Oh, this feels so weird. Check if you had a tail. I think he does. I think he has a tail. That'd be so funny if he doesn't. Oh my god. Whew. I am so dead after getting this suit on. Like, wow. Whew. Whew. Right. I'm gonna go downstairs and see my family's reaction. Oh, Jesus. I underestimated how hot it would be in this thing. Oh. It's so weird actually wearing a full suit now. It's so weird.
Big one.
Whoa.
It's a big one, isn't it?
Whoa. Oh, that's cool.
Picture okay.
How much was that one?
You see it after going inside on the outside? You see it going the inside on the outside?
Picture okay then.
Put your hand up if your head bit tucks in.
How much you pay for that one?
If it doesn't tuck in.
How much you pay for that one?
Do you have the head
for
ages?
No! Shit! Get rid of
me!
Thank you. Now where was I? Oh yes, I'm rumbly in my tumbly. Time for something sweet. I am short, fat, proud of that, and so with all my might. I up, down to my appetite's delight. While I up, down, touch the ground, I think of things to chew, like honey and milk and chocolate. With a hefty, happy appetite, I'm a hefty, happy boy.
With a hefty, happy appetite,